Hello, this is Stampy, and welcome to a Terraria Let's Play video. Another video inside of Stampy's wonderful world, and Lee looks very happy today. Look at him jumping all over the place. We're actually all going to be a bit slow, and oh, look, who's that? Oh, there's Longbow as well. There's a Longbow hanging on the outside of my house. Oh, and he's fallen off. Oh, no, he's back up. As I said, I was going to say we're all going to be a bit slow and rubbish because we don't have any equipment on us, but it looks like Longbow has still got that. And the reason we don't have anything on us is because today we're having a battle. We're going to go up to the PvP arena, the Sky Arena, and have the big battle. It's going to be me, Lee, Squid, and Longbow battling it out. And when I say I've got nothing, I mean I have nothing. Look! I got nothing on me. I got some arrows and stuff, but that doesn't matter, and a few coins, a little bit of pocket change. Apart from that, I am literally holding nothing, and it feels nice. I feel so light and free and able to jump around without a load of rubbish in all of my pockets. Anyway, I think Lee's written a joke. Is the joke up here, Lee, or is the joke down there? Do you want to take me to the joke? And we'll start off with, as always, with that at the beginning of the video. I guess we are going back up here. It's so slow jumping over the place. Right, the joke is... What do you call a frozen dog? Well, I guess it wouldn't be a hot dog. A popsicle. Shouldn't that be, yeah, so that is right. I think I might have read it wrong. Yeah, there we go. A frozen dog is a popsicle. Oh, do they get better? They get better every week, Lee. Better every week. Anyway, let's go head over to the arena then. There's no need to hang out in my house any longer. There's Squid. I think Squid might be just putting some of his items away in the chest. And now we've got to go and do the slow walk up to the top. Because I can't run fast or jump high or use my grappling hook or anything. Yeah, we've got to slowly trudge the whole way over there. But it'll give me time to explain the rules of what we're doing. So if you saw the last video, you probably have a pretty good idea of what we are doing. We're going to be doing a 2v2 tournament of that. Well, it's going to be kind of 2v2 and kind of 1v1. The plan is we're going to have me and Lee against Longbow and Squid in a 2v2 game, with each person having 3 lives, and whoever's the last person standing on whatever team, they are then going to win the 2v2 tournament and are going to go and have a 1v1 against the other person on their team. So say if me and Lee win, I'm then going to have a 1v1 against Lee, but if Longbow and Squid win, then they're going to have a 1v1 as well, and we need to make sure that we leave this door shut, because none of us have anything. If some googlies come in here, I literally have nothing to defend myself. So once we're in, let's shut the door, and it's going to be me and Lee on the red side, and Longbow and Squid on the green side. So if everyone make sure they're on the right team, and if you go and set your spawn on the bed as well, so that way if you do get taken out, you'll be able to go and jump straight back in. So let's go get equipped, shall we? I need to go grab myself a wooden sword, which is like the worst sword in the game, and a little bit of the wooden armor as well. And if I just go and do take all, is that put it on? There we go. I'm now wearing my wooden armor. Luckily, I can wear it underneath my tuxedo. So even though I'm wearing horrible splintery wooden armor, I still look very fancy. And here we go. Here's my little wooden sword. So let me go and just make sure that Longbow and Squid are all equipped up. Oh, I think Longbow is getting changed now. I think he might have it on underneath. Has everyone got their wooden swords? Everyone got their wooden swords at the ready if we give them a whirl? And so the game of the game then is basically to take out the other players. And the chest all the way around here, there's a bunch of loot. We've got like a boomerang down there. Up here we've got an iron sword. There's the harpoon in the middle now. And then still the gold sword up top. So the best thing to do is at the beginning rush over and grab whatever item you can. And down here, little campfire should heal you. The little bonfire should put your health up slightly quicker than it normally does. Anyway, that's enough talking. Let the battle commence. So once I press this button, both doors will open and we can go. So 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go. And the door is open. Let's go and charge straight up if we can. I might go and try and get the harpoon, because the harpoon's probably the best range weapon. It looks like Longbow has gone straight for the golden sword, and I've managed to get the iron one here. And oh, Lee's already in trouble. There's also, of course, the dart traps as well. If you go into the top floor, you can get hit by the dart traps. And I'm going straight in for Longbow, but he's got the better sword. I know he's going to get me. Right, let's back off a bit and try and use the harpoon. Because we're on teams, it means I shouldn't be able to hurt Lee, which is going to be very handy. And I'm not doing very good with this harpoon here. No, Longbow's coming up behind me. And who got taken out there? Oh, Lee managed to take out Longbow. But Longbow's going to spawn straight back in and have full health. Right, I'm trying to keep him away from you. I'm trying to push him back. Oh, I'm getting so good hits here with my harpoon. I'm doing awesome. And oh, he nearly got hit by the dart trap. Oh, how is he avoiding them? That was some nice moves there by Longbow. I think he's trying to lure us up to the top, so we're going to go and get hit by them. We want want to stay back though, because he is using the gold sword, which is the best sword. And oh, now he's getting hit. I think that managed to get him down weak, and I'm going in for the kill. Oh no, but he nearly got me. No, he's going to get me. I need to run away. I need to dodge all the darts. Oh, there we go. We managed to both dodge them. Dodge again, Lee. Look at our teamwork. Look at me and Lee working together. Oh no, I'm getting really hurt now though. I'm getting really hurt. Oh no, dodge the dart. Oh no, look at us. That's all of us got taken down. That's me and Lee both taken down together at the exact same time. That's our entire team gone. So everyone just needs to keep count of how many lives they've got left. And once you run out of lives, you're not allowed to run in anymore. And oh no, looks like Squid's down here and he's trying to heal himself up. You're not allowed to go back into your spawn room. And oh no, Longbow's charging in at me. And oh, he really hurt me there. I've only got half a heart. He took me out again. Longbow's doing amazing now. I've only got one more life. I need to make sure I don't get took out anymore. And oh no, Lee was taken out as well. This is not going well. Right, stick together, Lee. We're going to need to work together on this one. Right, we need to stick together. Squid's down there still trying to heal himself. If I use the harpoon, I think that's going to be the best bet. If I try and keep them back at range, there's Squid running back down there. Look, I can get some long-range harpoon shots there. Longbow's just about staying alive down there. And there we go. I managed to take out Squid with the harpoon. If I just keep knocking Longbow back and don't let him get in close with his golden sword, we should be okay. Look at the range I can get on this thing. It's quite hard to use, but once it hits them, it really hurts. Oh, no, they're going after Lee. I'm going to try and keep him off Lee. Just keep running, Lee. Just keep running. I'm with you. I'm with you. I'm with you. I'm going to get him. I'm going to get him. Longbow's weak. Let's charge in. He's trying to get to the bonfire to try and get his health up. Oh no, but he has got that gold sword, and Squid's coming in after me, but Squid's only got the wooden sword. Oh, I need to get out of here. I need to run away. Let's run away and try and use the harpoon again. Squid's gonna keep chasing me down. I'm so weak and I'm not allowed to die anymore. There we go. Lee managed to save my life. That might be Squid out of the game. I don't know if Squid's got any more lives left. Looks like Lee's still in it. Are they both gone? I know. So I think we just got Longbow left. So it's me and Lee against Longbow, but I'm not sure how many lives Lee has got. And oh, he nearly got hit by the arrow there. I think he's just camping up at the top up there. I'm not sure if he's got a boomerang. I think Squid was the one with the boomerang. Oh, Lee's got one as well though. Right, he's kind of trapped up at the top here, and he's getting hit every now and then by the arrow trap, which is coming out there. And oh, there we go. Look, I've got him trapped in the corner. He can't get out. Surely we're going to take him out now. Yes, we managed to do it. Is that him gone? Has he got any more lives yet? No, he doesn't. He's staying in the spawn. We did it, Lee. That was so close. I had like half a heart left on my final life, and it was all down to that final kill. That was epic. That was so much fun. And look at the battlefield now, scattered with the gravestones from the battle. That was really close. You guys did really well. I think the harpoon is awesome as well, but that gold sword, that really hurt me. Right, good game, guys. So I guess, Lee, if you now go and switch over to the green team, we can have the big deciding final and see who the overall champion is. But if everyone goes and maybe places all of their items in a chest, then that way I can go around and gather it up, and I'm going to go and redistribute everything around the battlefield. So if you keep all of your wooden armor on, Lee, and you can keep your wooden sword on you, but apart from that, I'm going to go and fill up all of these chests as well. I think absolutely everything was looted. It's so important about getting the good loot at the start, because when you die, you keep it with you, and so as long as you get it at the beginning, unless you accidentally drop it, then you get to keep it for the entire game. So if everyone wants to throw me any of their stuff, I think Longbow and Squid, do you have any more stuff on you? I think I need one more iron sword and one more boomerang. So if you just throw it to me. No, does Squid not have anything? I don't have anything else on me, do we? Yeah, there should be an iron sword in here and a boomerang. Oh, there we go. The boomerang's in the chest there. Does anyone have one more iron sword on them? There should be one somewhere around the place. Is it in the chest now? No, it's not in the chest yet. So that's got the harpoon in. Up there should be the gold sword. And is I think it might be in here now. Is it in there? There we go. Everything is back where it should be. So if you go inside of the spawn on the green side, and I guess Squid and Longbow can maybe try and watch from the top if you're able to get up there. Let me just make sure, is Lee in the room? Yep, okay, so Lee's in the room there, so I'm going to go inside. I'm going to go and shut the doors again. The only reason I have this little bit here is just to show off my little wiring, the fact that I'm able to make it work. I don't really need it. I could just say go and we open the doors, but it is kind of fancy just to have it opening. Anyway, I need to stop talking about that. I need to focus. I need to win this. What I think I might do, as soon as it is the big grand final, I might say that we have 5 lives each. So the first person to take out the other person 5 times is going to be the Sky Arena champion. So let's not waste any more time. Let's begin in 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go. And I'm going to go and try and rush straight back to that harpoon again, because the harpoon was awesome. And there we go. I managed to grab the harpoon. And now I'm going to go straight up and see if I can get that gold sword. Oh, no, 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 he's going to get the gold sword. He's got hurt though. Right, okay, at least I've got an iron sword and the harpoon. That should be all I need. And I think Lee might have got the gold sword. Did he manage to get it? Yeah, Lee did. So he's got the better close range weapon, but I got the better long range weapon. And he has got the boomerang as well. And the boomerang is actually quite good because it's a lot more accurate and a lot faster as well. But the harpoon, if you get a good arc, you can get some better range with it. I didn't even know where he was then. I was just firing off like crazy. Oh, he's trying to get in close. Oh, no, there's a blood moon rising as well. Right, make sure we keep all of the doors shut before all the googlies get in. Right, I just need to make sure I keep him back. I don't want to let him to use that gold sword at all, because you saw what happened with Longbow. I had like full health and he killed me in just a few seconds. I need to avoid the darts as well. Whoop! Just about managed to avoid those darts then. And I'm going to chase after him. I think he might be weak. I don't know how much health he's got. By the fact that he's running around like crazy, makes me assume that he's going to be pretty weak. Let's see if I can get some fancy long-range shots, shall I? And he's going to run back the other side. You've got to come down eventually, Lee. You can't run around forever. Right, I think he's going to drop back down the other side. This is my chance to trap him somewhere. Let's go in, let's go in, let's go in for the kill. Yeah, there we go. Look how weak he is. I managed to avoid it. He got hit by the darts, and darts came back the other way. I just need to keep chasing him down. He is just running for his life. There's nowhere to run, Lee. There's no way to run. Let's try using the harpoon. There we go. I got an airborne shot on him. I just need one more hit to be able to finish him off. He's gonna keep running though. He's just delaying it. Right, if I get one big hit there, oh no, he managed to avoid it. Come on, he's so weak. Come on, he's trapped now. I can't get him. He's actually slowly getting his health up here. He's just really good at avoiding, and there we go, I managed to take him up. That's one kill on the board for me, but he's gonna come back now with full health and angry as well, and he's gonna go for me. Right, if I try and keep him back again using the harpoon, he's getting in close. Let's go in with the iron sword. Oh no, that gold sword hurts me so much though. Right, let's go back to the harpoon and try and run away. Oh no, I'm weak. Run. All right, the tables have turned, I guess. Now it's going to be him chasing me down. I think I managed to get him quite weak there. That harpoon absolutely destroys. And oh no, it's so close. It's so close. I can't get a good hit on him. No, he managed to get me. That was so close. So it's one life down each. So I've got 4 lives left, as does Lee. But he's weak. You can see him there running straight back to the bonfire to try and get his health up as quick as possible. It only goes up very slowly still, though. He's got to still be so weak from that last fight. You're not allowed back in the spawn, Lee. Come on, rules are rules. Let me go and shut the door there so he can't get back in. He's got to be so weak from that last fight. It could have literally gone either way. And he's back to running now. Hopefully he's going to get hit by one of the darts. And we managed to avoid them. Oh no, I got hit by both of them as well. Let's try and avoid those ones. Whoop! They're coming really fast. I was quite proud of myself. And oh no, there's zombies let in. Why is there zombies let in? Oh no, the door was left open. Right, let me go down here and take out the googlies. Right, if I just go and take these guys out quick, maybe I can shut the door. Right, don't kill me one second, Lee. I'm on googly patrol. There we go. They're all stuck outside. And let's go down here and let's try and build up my health for a little bit. There you go. You can see my health there at the top of the screen slowly going up. It still does go up very slowly though. I don't know. Oh, look, the doors are getting open somehow. Oh, no. Okay, let's just play it with googlies as well then. We've just made it that bit more exciting. There's going to be googlies in the pit down the middle down there. I guess that's just what happens when there's a blood moon as well. There we go. It's changed from PvP to PvE. Right, I'm getting really weak here as well, actually. I need to go back to my harpoon tactic. I mean, that's the way I'm going to win, but Lee's probably charging me down. I get such good range with this thing, though. If I go to manual control and I fire quite high, I might be able to loop around. There we go. I got a good hit on him. I just need to fire them back off. He's getting such good hits on me. And oh look, there's a heart. Oh no, he managed to grab the heart. He managed to grab a heart that was dropped from one of the googlies. That could be quite a good tactic here. Anyway, I need to keep him back away from me. And if he gets in close, he might be able to finish me off really quick. This is such an epic battle. It's such a massive back and forth. And I think he's quite weak as well there. There we go. I've got a good few harpoon shots. Let's try and run in and finish him off. He's trying to heal up from the bonfire. That wouldn't have made much difference though. Go and chase after him. He's so good at avoiding me. As soon as I get in close, he's so good at avoiding me. And oh no, I got hit by those darts as well. He's always been the runner. All the times I've played with him in any sort of Hunger Games or anything like that, he always likes to run away when he's weak, and then you chase him and overcommit, and then he takes you out. And oh no, that nearly happened then. I've only got half a heart. This isn't good. And I think Squid's running around on the inside as well. You've got to stay outside. Oh, what took me out? I couldn't find it out. Was I poisoned or something? I think I was poisoned by the dart trap. That's my second life gone now then. Oh no, and I'm down here and I still haven't got full health. This is looking dangerous from me now. I think I really just need to keep Lee as far away from me as possible. Right, if I stay down here for a little bit, I want to stay near the bonfire, but I know he's just waiting for his moment to charge in. Here we go. If I get some nice good range shot here with the harpoon, I might be able to keep pushing him back. I'm slowly but surely getting my health up. He's there trying to get me with a boomerang. If I keep doing this, then that way, hopefully, every time he goes to jump up, I'm going to be able to go and knock him down. So if I just stay here for a little bit and try and keep knocking him down while my health's going up. And Longbone Squid, if you make sure you stay outside of the arena, otherwise it's just going to get really confusing with loads of people running in. Oh, no, I'm getting trapped down here. He managed to get a good hit on me there. I've got my health up quite a lot, though. I'm at a half heart, so that's not too bad. And there we go. He got taken out by the poison dart immediately. Oh, no, but he's going to come running in with full health. Oh, no, look, he hasn't got full health still. I might be able to get a double kill. I might be able to go take him out once again. Oh, no, he got me, though. He managed to take me out. Oh, please spawn me with full hearts. Oh, this is so close. I've only got two lives left now, and I'm not sure how many Lee's got. I think it's actually pretty close here. Oh, he's going to be running away now, though. I've got full health. He's going to be weak. All I need to do is charge him down and get one good hit on him. Is he going to get hit by the dart trap? Oh, that's his favorite place to go. If I go and try and get a good boomerang hit, there we go. I managed to get a good boomerang hit on him. There we go. What a shot as well. I think he might be on his last life now. I think he's either on his last life or he's only got two left, which would mean we'd be drawing. Either way, this is a really close, tense game. I don't know how many hearts he's got. Did he come back with full hearts? You're not allowed back in the spawn, Lee. You're not allowed in there. I just suppose it's an easy mistake to make. Right, let's go charge in. Oh, no, he's going in. Oh, no, he's going in with the gold sword. I need to keep pushing him back. I can't let him get close to me. He's got the more powerful melee weapon. I need to keep fighting him at range. Saying that, he is destroying me with that boomerang. He's certainly getting his iron with it. I don't know. He's charging in close again. I can't let him get back to his little place. If I keep charging him down, if I keep running after him, I know I'm getting hit by all of the darts as well. I'm so bad at avoiding those things. And there we go. I managed to take him out. Has he got any lives left? Let's see if he comes back in. Is he staying in the spawn? Oh, what's he doing? What's he doing? I don't think he knows how many lives he's got left. Oh, dear. I think that's it. He's staying in the spawn. I think that must have means I've taken him out five times then, because you stay in the spawn. Yeah, he has. He's thrown down all of his weapons, which means I won. I managed to win the first Sky Arena tournament. Woo! Oh, don't burn. Don't throw everything on the bonfire. You don't have to burn your weapons. It's okay. Oh, dude, that was so much fun, wasn't it? I managed to win the first tournament. It was closer. That was an exciting battle. There's a few times when Lee was running away that I thought he was going to be able to just be able to take me out there. So sadly, we have about reached the end of this video here. I want to say a big thank you to all of my competitors, Ballistic Squid, Alpha Lee, and Longbow, for joining me in the first ever proper Sky Arena battle. Ooh, what was that? What's that little purple thing bouncing around? Anyway, in the future, we might go and have another game on this, and I might actually go and build some more PvP games in Terraria, because that was so much fun. But for now, that's the end of this video, so I want to say a big thank you to everyone for watching, and I will see you all later. Bye!